It is all of them.
I guess so.
Let's go.
Aaron. Aaron.
What?
You don't have to do that, right? There are other ways to do it. Not just that.
I know. I'm sorry they have to see that. Look. We're living in a dangerous world right now. If I let any of those things live, they will come after us. I can't lose you. Do you understand? You're the only one I have left.
Don't leave me, okay?
No, I promise mom and dad I won't.
So, what's your next plan?
I don't know yet.
Well, you better think of one.
Of course I'm thinking of one. What I know right now, you rest.
Hey, Aaron, do you think mom and dad are proud of us? I mean, we came this far without them, and
Brenda, they are. They are because you've grown into the woman that they've always seen in you. And I am proud of you too.
For what?
For being strong. For being strong for all of this. Alright. Go get some sleep. I'll be on the lookout. I'm all right.
Hands up! I said hands up! Hold up. Aaron?